All right, you guys, tonight is the night that Chi Omega Chi reclaims its spot as top house on campus.
We used to be top house?
Well, we were on Greek rank.
Okay, what do we need to make this party our bitch?
Cups!
Bitties!
Beats!
Yellow beats, holla at me!
And Chewy on some hot nigga.
I love this party! He's cute! Chi Omega Chi has the hottest guys.
But guys, we need girls to come to our house.
God damn it, Garrett. Why do you have to be such a fucking buzzkill, man?
Yeah, it's super simple. We just tell them we're gonna have more alcohol than Jesus' Last Supper. Garrett, that's Steph, AKA my dream girl, AKA the president of Omicron's girlfriend.
We have to invite her.
Let's go.
Oh, hey, Steph.
Hey, Eric.
I was wondering if you would like to marry me.
What?
Oh, I mean, we're having a sick party at the house tonight and you should totally come.
Oh, yeah, well, I'm newly single and looking to fuck, so.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, for sure. Cool. See you there.
Guys, this is bad. There is nobody here.
I got more bad news. Apparently, the AFA is having a protest in the Greek village tonight.
The AFA?
The Anti-Fuckboy Alliance.
Oh, fuck, dude. There's gonna be so many fuckboys here. I have bad news, too. International says if our party isn't sick, we're gonna get shut down. We're just too dusty compared to the other chapters.
It's okay. Connor, you go deal with the AFA outside the village. Mishy, who's the hottest sorority?
Alpha Alpha.
Okay, you go over to their chapter house and charm them into coming over. Go. Garrett, I need a phone book. Triehaft, security. Cool. Did you get the phone book?
Yes.
Look up strippers. Sweet. There always has to be a backup plan.
Oh, look who it is. The sweetheart of Chi Omega Chi herself.
3 years in a row, don't you forget it.
How could I forget that? You're always at this house.
I love you boys.
You just love drama. Give me a swig of this.
Fuckboy alert, protect yourself, girls.
Hello, ladies, why aren't you all looking beautiful tonight?
Liar, we look like shit!
Fuckboy.
Well, I have 4 coupons at Triple O's. I would love to treat you all.
Coupons? He's a cheap fuckboy.
Cough with his dick!
Yeah! No more Netflix and chill for you.
What are the hot girls gonna get here?
Let's play a game to pass the time.
Okay, what game?
A game called Sex.
Tess, let's be serious. I have an important job to do here.
You call for us?
Come on, you little bitch. You think you can convince us to go to a little frat party just like that? If you can beat me in Vagapunk, then maybe we'll think about going to your little party.
That's suicidal!
What, not enough protein? Is it gonna ruin your gains?
Give me the ball.
You can't see my eyes unless my head is bent. You dig?
This is fun.
This is not fun, Garrett. There's nobody here.
Hey! This is a really fun party.
Yeah, it's a really fun party.
Do you want to see his room?
Okay.
Yo, where my slam at?
Excuse me, we have slams here.
Get the fuck out of my way! Fuck, this is a dusty frat.
So I guess my favorite animal would have to be the emperor penguin, because they mate for life. They just naturally believe in love, like we do, and like, oh, I feel like all humans should, because love is really neat and cool.
Yeah, so I heard you broke up with your boyfriend, right?
Let's play some music.
Yeah, totally, yeah, I love music. Music's really good.
Music's so good.
Yeah,
no, not that one, no.
Oh, that's so weird, yeah. I don't know. Yeah.
Hello, ladies. Can I see some UBC ID tonight?
Fuckboy alert.
Nobody will be missing your dick.
No, not his 12-inch dick!
Tess, wake up! Oh, fuck! Tess, wake up!
I'm about 10 seconds from busting a nut and I can't find my fucking girlfriend.
Fuckboy alert!
Who you trying to call fuckboy?
Who turned off the lights?
You used to call me on the cell phone, late out when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone, late out when you need my love. And I know in the hotline bling, that can only mean one. And I know in the hotline bling, that can only mean one. 'Cause ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows and I feel left out. Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. 'Cause ever since I left the city, you started wearing less and going out more. Glass of champagne always on the dance floor.
Unreal party, boys!
Bye, boys.
I missed the entire party.
Same.
Same.
I was in the ER getting my dick reattached.
It was amazing. We finally did it. Kamega Kai is back on the Greek rank.
Awesome. I just wish there was a way that, like, we could all kind of see what happened, you know?
You haven't seen the Snapchats yet?
The Snapchats? Tell that bartender, make that motherfucker stronger. I wanna go.